computational model using artificial neural networking for predicting astigmatism following corneal surgery. Keratoconus is an eye condition where the cornea thins and starts to bulge. Corneal cross-linking is the only available accepted treatment to decrease the progression of keratoconus. Although this treatment is considered a successful intervention, statistically it has a 7.6% failure rate and 2.9% complication rate according to the post-operative statistics. When counseling and selecting patients for this procedure, corneal surgeons lack a definitive prognosticating tool to discuss with the patients. The aim of this study is to develop an artificial neural network model to predict the post-operative astigmatism for the patients undergoing corneal cross-linking surgery. In this study, the neural network was built using the post-operative and pre-operative records of patients. The knowledge discovery process in machine learning design was applied to the data sets to minimize the error rate for the neural network. The researchers were able to discover a higher success rate of best-corrected vision in patients of age group 18 to 20. Male patients had a 66% success rate compared to the female patients. A correlation between postoperative keratometry and the age for the predicted astigmatism was also found. The preliminary data visualization techniques and the statistics showed that results of corneal cross-linking can be predicted by computational model using artificial neural networking. With a data set of larger patient base and with the parameters of surgical and biomechanical factors, the neural network can be further improved for future work.